Oh, hey, cats. Welcome to my world.
I do not trust you. He may, but I do not.
No.
My friend's trust is not the issue today, Spartanlock. It is my trust you must earn.
Honor?
You are a hunter, yes. A seeker of things.
That's not the official job title, but it's close enough.
And now you hunt other Spartans.
I'm not so much hunting a Spartan as I'm hunting the Spartan.
You seek
117.
I was not told the identity of your prey.
That is why I'm sharing it with you now. We're talking about trust, after all.
How's that? Does that sound good?
May I ask you something? Your people used to call him demon.
How's that? That should be better.
Was that an insult or a compliment?
An insult, to be sure. But one with a modicum of respect. He was indeed my enemy. But in time, I named him ally. Even friend. The events which forged this bond were company.
Are you sure?
Yes. They called it the Pillar of Autumn.
Why was it not destroyed with the rest of their fleet?
It fled as we set fire to their planet. But I followed with all the ships in my command.
When you first saw Halo, were you blinded by its majesty?
Blinded?
Paralyzed? Dumbstruck?
No.
Yet the humans were able to evade your ships, land on the sacred ring, and desecrated with their filthy footsteps.
Noble Hierarchs, surely you understand that once the Parasite attacked...
There will be order in this council!
You were right to focus your attention on the Flood. But this demon, this Master Chief...
By the time I learned the demon's intent, there was nothing I could do.
Truth, this has gone on long enough. Make an example of this bungler. The council demands it.
You are one of our most treasured instruments. Long have you led your fleet with honor and distinction. But your inability to safeguard Halo was a colossal failure.
I will continue my campaign against the humans.
No, you will not. Soon the great journey shall begin. But when it does, the weight of your heresy will stay your feet, and you shall be left behind.
To fail, there's viscosity throughout the gel layer. Optics, totally fried. And let's not even talk about the power supply. You know how expensive this gear is, son?
Tell that to the Covenant.
I guess it was all obsolete anyway. Your new suit's a Mark 6. Just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades.
Here's the basic tutorial.
Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light. Good. Now look at the bottom light. Alright, look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Tracking looks sketchy. I'm gonna run you through the full diagnostic. The diagnostic software sets your targeting system to be normal. Go ahead and look at each of the four lights, Chief. You want me to leave it like that or make it inverted? I'll leave your targeting set to normal. If you change your mind, you can switch the setting anytime. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little. Get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper. Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or you can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns?
I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson, so shut your chilly hole. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry. I'll hold his hand.
Oh, yes, he will.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2s.
Well, he's in a particularly fine mood. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him any attention. Earth. Haven't seen it in years. When I shipped out for BASIC, the orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look. The Cairo is just one of 300 geosync platforms. That MAC gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship. Coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta, nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Ship's been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll think something big's about to happen. You told me you were gonna wear something nice. Folks need heroes, Chief, to give them hope. So smile, would ya? But we still got something to smile about.
Sir, near Io. We have probes en route.
I apologize, but we're going to have to make this quick.
You look nice.
Thank you.
Sergeant Major, the Colonial Cross is awarded for acts of singular daring and devotion for a soldier of the United Earth Space Corps.
There can be no greater heresy. Let him be an example for all who would break our covenant.
Commander Miranda Keyes, your father's actions were in keeping with the highest traditions of military service. His bravery in the face of impossible odds reflects great credit upon himself and the UNSC. The Navy has lost one of its best. Show me.
15 Covenant capital ships holding position just outside the kill zone.
This is Fleet Admiral Harper. We are engaging the enemy.
Negative, Admiral. Form a defensive perimeter around the cluster. Commander, get to your ship. Link up with the fleet.
Yes, sir.
You have the MAC gun, Cortana. As soon as they come in range, open up.
Gladly.
Something's not right. The fleet that destroyed Reach was 50 times this size.
Sir, additional contacts. Boarding craft and lots of them.
They're going to try to take our MAC guns offline. Give their capital ships a straight shot at Earth. Master Chief, defend this station.
Yes, sir. I need a weapon.
Right this way.
First day.
What is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad.
Thank you.
jerk!
Alert! Hostiles have reached the fourth reactor.
Whoa!
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
And they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
In the stuff. Where are you?
All hands, the pressure zone.
Come on, where are you? What's going on here? Oh, shit! More of you?
Whoa!
All hands, the threat is on. Down. Got one. Oh, no, I didn't get him. There we go. There we go. Security Station 1. pause for a second.
Thank you. Chief, this way!
I was almost on board with Matrix.
Don't worry, man. We're on.
Thanks, Chief. I owe you one.
Don't go too far in there.
Come on, Chief, this way!
I was almost on board with Nature.
Don't worry, man. We're on it.
Thanks, Chief. I owe you one.
Reach the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb. Double time.
Fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb. Double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will. carriers are breaking through, sir! They're heading straight for the Cairo! Cortana, concentrate your fire on the first carrier. Admiral, do what you can against the second. Everyone, form up! Follow my lead!
Thank you.
there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
inside your head now.
How much time was left?
You don't want to know.
Pyro, this is an Amberclad. The carrier shield is down. I'm in position and ready for immediate assault.
Negative, Commander. Not against a ship that size. Not on your own.
Sir, permission to leave the station.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
To give the Covenant back their bond.
Permission granted.
I know what you're thinking, and it's crazy.
So, stay here.
Unfortunately for us both, I like crazy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth. And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet. Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Any Great Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Master Chief, get aboard that carrier and secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Hey, give me that.
That hurts, Chief. That hurts real bad. Woo-hoo! On the street, left side. Nice work.
I've lost track of you.
Bring it, tourists.
Whoa! courtyard, Sergeant. I see a good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there. Over.
Copy that. Someone get a satchel on the gate.
I need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My Pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
And we have stealth ones.
Take care now.
Come on now!
shit! Oh, there you are. That's what I'm looking for.
Come on. Wait for-
Stay tuned.
Kill. Back here, okay. Why would you go outside when a vent was coming?
Special delivery from Commander Keyes, Chief.
More the merrier, sir.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
What do we have here?
Oh man, I love the beach.
I hope you packed a suit, mate.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble.
Shit! Shit! driving. I don't like driving.
Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not confusion. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here in such a small group.
That's that.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.